Doug Sales. I am an architect at Trace3, primarily focused on GPU AI solutions and where today's modern HPC space is located and evolves. We recently worked with a higher ed facility organization that worked on bringing GPUs into an HPC space. That involved some AI and some additional workloads that they were pretty stressed at maximum capacity prior to that. And our project was able to significantly enhance their computational capabilities as well as the overall data flow. It was data storage, just the overall capacity, the data retrieval times, the speeds involved with those, the latencies, and then really the inadequate processing capabilities of the system overall. It overall combined to hinder their research capabilities and what they could do in a learning environment where you have students and multi-tenancy on the system. We proposed a solution that was with Dell PowerScale and Nvidia and GPUs and build a traditional GPU fabric in an HPC space with the Dell PowerScale on the back end supporting this. This combined to really handle the large volumes of data in a very efficient manner, very low latency, addressing these technologies, the speed of bringing in data, faster data processing, and simplified the data management overall. We found the results to be very impressive. The customer saw a significant increase in the performance of the IOPS. The throughput was incredible, latency was reduced, and really CapEx was optimized through a partnership with a tool called RunAI that we brought into the fold. And that optimization allowed the ROI to be returned with a much lower CapEx and lower OpEx throughout. The OpEx was also driven lower with power efficiencies that a new modern type architecture would really lend itself to. In the HPC space, I don't really like to look at budget that closely because we're talking high performance, low latency, sort of the best of breed, if you will. And so we went immediately to Dell and Nvidia and brought that partnership to bear for a solution such as this. We used several Dell resources. Primarily, we used the POC to really showcase the solution's real-world benefits and capabilities. We engaged the PowerScale teams as needed to help with anything that may have been technical and some training for our team specifically with the customer, and then really the overall Dell sales portfolio to help us seamlessly integrate with Nvidia in the overall solution to the customer. We've really invested a significant amount into this project and our team through our Nvidia relationship, through the Dell relationship, and we have 45 strong, capable data scientist types in our team that span the gamut from engineering through visualization. That really lends itself to an overall AI framework and sets us up nicely to solve customer challenges in a use case specific AI space. I think that the partnership with Dell and Nvidia is essential for what we do in today's high performance, low latency AI workloads. And it's something that really drives customer success. And bringing our partnership with Dell and Nvidia to bear, we can ensure our customers are wildly successful in all their endeavors.